Just been announced. Can I introduce you to Kirsty? This is Theo, who's four. And this is Olivia.
Hello, Olivia.
Nice to see you.
You're happy, are you, Olivia? I like the dress.
It's a beautiful dress, isn't it?
Oh my goodness, I'm surprised any of these are still left.
It's right. 50 of those across Scotland delivering. Thousands up at one point, 3,000 and 4,000 emergency food packages to people's doors.
I'm not working anymore, so people on university
are taking it hard. But the well vouchers are absolutely great to get a buy with. They had their lunch already. What did you have?
Do you want to knock on the door?
Oh, yeah. Knock on the door, ring the bell, see if she has in. She might be busy.
I think she might suspect that you're coming.
She's got to have her lunch.
Hello, hello. Yes, who are you?
Hello.
Your Royal Highness, this is Joanne. Joanne Wales.
Hi. So nice to meet you.
Can we come in for a cup of tea?
Definitely come in.
Thank you. That wasn't having the best of times that I was. So she phoned up and couldn't have asked for a better housing officer. I was actually to get promoted, and I was so sad that she wasn't going to be my housing officer.
You probably got promoted, Joanne.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I was so sad that she wasn't going to be having the kids, and I work as well, so I work quite a lot as well. And that I needed a wee bit of downtime, so she was putting like wee bags of like activity packs and stuff like that. She would just leave it on the door handle for me coming home to work to find, sort of thing.